Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
That's gone out for a throw-in. He could take them on here. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. Corner played into the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Now there is some space in the wide area. He's pinched it back again. Sanchez. Well, look at the room in which to attack. It was a foul. Badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that. Read that well with the interception. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Towards the front post. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Intercepted well.
Well, the Emirates knows that they just got out of jail with that missed chance.
Coming into the penalty area now.
That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really.
Yoda. Excellent challenge. It goes out wide again.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Incisive pass. What a good interception.
And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Found good room out here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Sanchez.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Sanchez.
Tackled well there. Rooney. That's how to tackle.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
It's an excellent cross.
Chance for a crack at goal.
Solidly away. They've spread it out wide here. It's given away. Now they can switch the play here. On the attack here. Able to make the interception. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
White. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
Cut out the pass.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Has to score. They stopped him in the nick of time. Now you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Just taking the heat out of the moment.
A great chance to go in front.
That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Now O'Neill. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Ibrahimovic!
Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Put in the corner, and the corner punched away.
And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
They've actually had the same.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
The build-up is patient. Good defensive clearance there.
Ramsey. O'Neill. Ramsey.
Oh, look at that. Excellent vision. It's had a go here.
Excellent work from the keeper.
Cross has come to nothing.
Sanchez. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Anthony.
Room for the cross.
Using the ball well, moving the ball quickly. But it's just been stopped in the nick of time.
They can spread the play now.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Intercepted well.
That's out, this will be a throw. And it's Ibrahimovic.
Great ball. Should be. Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Diaby.
Yoda. Gardner.
And they get it away.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. And the ball goes out for a goal kick.
Sanchez.
Guiding it through.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Solidly away. Really in the clear now.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
It's opened up. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Swung in from the corner.
Opt in to punch that corner away.
And they've got a man out wide.
Done well to protect possession for his team.
Diaby. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
It's war.
Moving it nicely and productively here.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Attacking now.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Diaby.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. And he's caught that right, but just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
Here is Ibrahimovic.
With great vision here.
He has cleared it well.
Thor.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Made a quick interception.
Steered through. Real opening now.
What a good interception.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
It's a heavy touch.
Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now.
Must take the lead here. Off the post.
Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out. It's a good goal past them, and the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed, and the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough.
He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress.
And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just the one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Ramsey.
Letting the shot go!
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
That's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.